Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. So, some stuff has changed. I ended up buying two characters just because I was tired of the Phoenix. I still can't find the fucking character skin that I want, but I ended up buying Amy and Isabel because they were available. And then, how many? Seven more to get the stunt chicken? Yeah, whatever. But I'll go ahead and play as one of the two characters that I just bought. I'm still looking for that fucking skin. I can't find it. Also, here's Fake Crash. I forgot Fake Crash existed in this game. And there's Dr. Entropy. And then I don't think there's anything else. There's Fixed Rillaroo. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Bombana. Oh no. So there's Fixed Rillaroo. Where's like regular Rillaroo? There he is. Okay. Anyway, yeah, got this. I got a new paint job too. But yeah, still can't find the skin that I want. If I can find the skin that I want, you guys will immediately know because it'll be the character that I play as for basically the rest of the game. But until then, I guess we'll play as just regular characters. So anyway, this is, what is this place called? Engines Laboratory? What is this called? I fucking know if the game loads. Ah! Okay. I'm in hell! Help me! Alright, so getting the CTR token, I don't think it's going to be that hard. Hopefully. I don't remember having much trouble in this track. Yeah, Engine Labs. Let's just go. I'll just wait for you up front. Okay, so there's the R. Damn it. Okay, yeah. Definitely not anymore. Okay. No! Okay. I have all of the letters. I have a sizable lead. Holy shit, I have a very sizable lead. Shit! Okay, we're fine. Oh, fuck. Alright. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Honestly, glad I lost that rather than just drifted through. Alright. Oh, it took me 2 times. That was pretty good. I unlocked a new skin, Honeybee. Cool. Alright. Got one collectible already, so it's looking pretty good. Check's actually not that hard. Unless the time crates are in really awkward positions, I think I should be able to do this, the platinum relic, relatively quickly. Relatively. Are those all just Cocos? Are those shadows all just Coco? That literally just looks like Coco shadows. Blue, ew! Fucking what happened to you, Cortex? Alright, hang on. What does her skin look like? I'm gonna say no. I like classic Amy better. Alright. Relic race. See how good or bad this is. Feel like changing the look of your turbo gauge? Press try. Yeah, okay, yeah. Bum, 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 bum. 70! Holy shit! Damn. Yeah.
long way.
Okay. I was so close. Actually, I don't even know if I was close. But I felt like I was so close. That's fine.
Wrong way.
Fuck it. Really? Ah, fuck! Ah, damn! I thought I was so close to that platinum. Well, you know what? Let's go ahead and go to Oxide Station and see if I can grab those collectibles. Very least the CTR token. Bum 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 bum. Oh well, I was actually close. I don't know.
You've earned a relic.
I got a new decal. All right, whatever. I was close to the platinum, I think. If I don't take so much extra time getting those three crates, I need to, like, get in the habit of being very, very fast getting all those crates. Because I definitely can't get it within two laps, otherwise the 3 second time stop isn't going to do much good on the third and final lap, since it's so close to the checkered flag. But yeah, it's 53 and I got a 59. Honestly, no! Fuck. Okay, yeah. I'm actually really close to doing the platinum, I think. I feel like. Nope, definitely not gonna be able to do it now. Fuck, you gotta be kidding me with that. Alright. Shit. Okay, yeah. Yeah. That was way too bad. Okay. That's better. Could not get a good drift. Sure. I jumped over it. It's not the end of the world, but that still sucks. That sucks too. Fucking, I'm getting worse. Really? Oh my God. Oh, fuck me. Okay. No, restart! Okay. Awesome. You know what? That's okay. It's not, but that's okay. Oh, God. Okay. Why can't I get that anymore? I was so consistent with it, and now it's just like... It doesn't when it feels like it. Win over it, are you kidding me, dude? Oh my God, why? Okay. I should have just done Oxide Station. Engine Lab's gonna take fucking the rest of the time. Didn't register the jump. Nice.
waited.
Okay. There we go.
Am I too good?
There we go. Alright. Bum 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 bum. Whew. We got about 20 minutes left to do Oxide Station. All of it, if possible. Had to mute my mic in order to drink some water. There we go.
Great. You've earned a relic.
Alrighty. One more track. The last CTR challenge of Adventure Mode. And yeah, that's it. Because there's three more relic challenges, if you include this, and then there are the five gems. Which is just re-racing all the tracks. So, it'll be fine. But yes, this is the last CTR token of Adventure Mode. Fuck yeah. I'm so happy. It's all over. Of course, there's still the stuff, there's still the tokens in Arcade Mode. You know, the fun stuff. But, I don't have to, do it in Adventure Mode anymore. Which is way better. Alright, didn't I do this, like, first try? I feel like it, like, first or second try.
I'll just wait for you up front.
Damn it, I missed the first fucking boost.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, in order to get that R, I think I have to hit that boost pad, but don't jump. And then for the T, I just need to go down the middle. Shit. Damn it, really? Well, I've got one more lap to possibly collect those.
You like this one.
That's mine, I don't want to hit mine. It's always embarrassing when you hit your own... like, droppable! Okay. See, I'm like way ahead of everyone, so I should be fine. I jumped over it. Fuck. So yeah, I definitely have to restart now. That sucks.
See ya.
There we go. I just need to get the T that's out in the middle of fucking space.
You like this one.
Shit. Thank you! There we go. Just the relic challenge, platinum relic challenge, and then we should be good. Then we get to go to Gemstone Valley to tackle all the shit that's over there. Whew. We're almost done. Load times. I doubt I'm gonna be able to get platinum in this video, though. Not gonna lie. I got aviator crash, hell yeah. Awesome. Alright, let's try it though. Let's see if I can do it. Sapphire time. Okay. Oh, shit. Damn it, really? Alright, well, I can get those next lap. There it is. I got the platinum! Yeah! Hell yeah! I got the platinum first full time around the track! Yeah! Yeah! Good. That felt good. Holy shit. Whew. Alrighty. So now, all that's left are the, or is the, new content, or at least relatively new content, in Gemstone Valley. And then we have to rematch, Nitrous Oxide. And then we will have 101%ed the game. You've earned a relic. Bum bum bum. I got a tower. I got a gargoyle. I got a crown. Hell yeah. Bum 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 bum. Here it is. So first off, we can just straight up do Slide Coliseum, but for Turbo Track, we need to get all the gems. I'm gonna go ahead and do all of the gem cups before I do any of the new tracks. So that is exactly what I'm going to do. And they're all right fucking here. The red gem cup, green gem cup, blue gem cup, yellow gem cup, and then the purple gem cup. all of these cups have tracks based on the color of the CTR token that I got. So the red gem cup is going to have Crash Cove, Mystery Caves, Papu's Pyramid, and Blizzard Bluff. And then similar with the green, blue, and yellow tracks. And then the only different one is that the purple CTR tokens that I got from the battle tracks, that just means that all the tracks that were in, that I fought bosses in, are the tracks that I'm going to race against. So that means Ruse Tube, where is it? Papu's Pyramid, Dragon Mines, and then Hot Air Skyway. Whew! Alrighty. So there's those. I'll tackle those next time. But we are definitely gonna end it off here on a very, very high note. I should be at 90. Yep, 90% exactly. Boom. There we go. So next time, not sure if we're gonna do all of the cups. Probably not all of the cups. But I'm going to try to get at least two of the gems. So that'll be next time. Thank you all for watching, especially if you got this far. And stick around, because there's a lot more to come.